China says it has conducted a big Navy exercise in the South China Sea. Navy officials say the drill included 100 vessels, dozens of planes, and included live ammunition. The announcement did not give a location, but last week, China announced 10 days of military exercises in the South China Sea to the east of Hainan Island. Several countries have overlapping territorial claims in the sea.